Adding objectives to your course is an important step in making sure they are aligned with the content of your course. The objectives can be added to multiple places within your course. These include individual topics, drop boxes, quizzes, quiz questions, discussion topics, and even grade items. Now you should note, this tutorial will use the Dropbox objective area to add them to the course. The process is exactly the same for any content within my courses that has an objective tab. So in other words, once you get to the objectives tab, the process is the same. In this case, I'm going to click on submission review and drop boxes. I'm going to click on the context menu. Next to the Dropbox, I want to add my objectives. I'm going to click on edit folder. I'm going to click on objectives. I'm going to click on associate learning objectives. You're going to click on the plus icon to see all the objectives. And in some cases, you may need to click on another plus icon to see some more objectives. Once you get to the place where you can actually see the objectives, you can click on the checkbox or checkboxes next to the objectives you wish to associate with the content item and click on Add Selected. Then simply click Save and Close. Now, just to show you that the process is the same when it comes to, for example, to discussions, in this case to a discussion topic, I would then go ahead and edit the topic and click Objectives, and again it's the same process. When you're doing course content, however, you would click on the name of the content. So in this case, I'll click on this content, and if I scroll down to the bottom, you'll see learning objectives, and again, it's the same process.